tritium is generated in a device itself using lithium, which is abundant in the Earth's crust. Deuterium is generously present in seawater. In other words, these two resources are practically inexhaustible. This is the first advantage of fusion.
Fusion would really help achieve security of energy supply in Europe. The resources which are required, the fuel, if you like, for a future fusion power plant, the fuel is available everywhere. And so we would not be...